Welcome back, YouTube, to another Let's Play Pokemon Black. I apologize for that sudden interruption on the last video. My computer messed up. What happened was I accidentally hit a button. So it logged out the video. Stopped the video short. I know a lot of you are like, yay! Oh, wait, there's nothing. No, but. Anyways. We're almost. I mean, I'm gonna try to avoid mistakes like that in the future. So I won the competition. So that's pretty good. Begins to shine. And like I said, like with my Minecraft videos, any songs that I play will be included in the descriptions below. This is just a The Night Begins to Shine. Excuse me. If any of y'all know where the song came from, like what show plays this, put it in the comments. And if you're YouTube, like if you have your own channel, I'll probably like it. If it's right, I'll subscribe to you. Just because, I mean the show it came from is okay. But the original show was way better. Like I said, if you know what I'm talking about, I'll be pretty happy. Oh, I totally forgot about this town. So, Poke Center, do you feel? Don't you feel better since you stepped in? About the beginning of this game is how much dialogue and stuff there is. Like, it's just. Guys, I apologize for how bad my singing can be. Yada yada yada. while. I just listened to that whole like 3 minute song and it's still. I remember when, like, I thought Pokemon, Fire Red was bad dialogue. No, it's nothing compared to this one. You didn't have Professor Oak, like, chasing you around, like, you didn't have to chase. Sorry, guys. You didn't have to chase Professor Oak around the whole place. He, like, actually talked to you. Or was it Professor Birch? I can't remember. I get Fire Red and Emerald Pokemon Emerald mixed up a lot. Like, the professors and such. Well, we gotta talk to Bianca now. Can I move? Oh my lord. Oh, was it a potion? Pokeball is definitely important. Oh, I'm taking it. Whoops. Getting out of here. I don't even know this. My Pokemon's been restored. I got 3 Pokeballs. It's just fine for right now. This is the worst part of the entire, like, game. That's how long this takes right now. This. Team Plasma. Revan, clear us something. The thing I love about Team Plasma is how they're like sitting here complaining that Pokemon and Pokemon should be equal. yet they still own Pokemon. Like the biggest hypocrites ever. My God, so that's finally over. That was like, what, 30 minutes? Like I said, guys, I really apologize for all this, like, all this little dialogue and shit.
tackle. Boom, I win. What's wrong with Taylor? He learns it. I can understand a grown man having like $700, but little kid giving out 500. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, YouTube. Hope y'all enjoyed. Stick around for the next video in the series. It's been Holding Drip 49 with another video. See y'all.